Thank you for joining us. We're here in Allentown, where we're allowed to play together at St. John's Lutheran Church. I want to thank St. John's for letting us use this space, which is echoey and beautiful. And I want to thank everybody for joining us tonight, and Eric Gombert for helping us with the sound, and of course, all of this in support of live music and supporting musicians who have, since March, had very little or no work. So if you feel moved to donate, if you're able to donate, we very much appreciate your donations, and I know that they'll be posted links in the comments today. So if you're able, if not, just enjoy. Feel free to maybe wrap some presents, get you in the holiday spirit. The theme of this concert we were kind of talking about is the music that we miss playing this time of year. So we hope you enjoy it and get into the holiday spirit.
Thank you. really nothing like those tumblers, huh? So I arranged the next piece for string quartet, Corelli's Christmas Concerto, because I never found quite the right arrangement for it, so I had to make it myself. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
really very fun as a quartet, actually. So the next piece we're going to play for you is a piece that I arranged. It's from a choral work, I think it was written around 2010, by Philip Stopford. It's called Luli Lula. It's a lullaby, and I was just totally blown away when I first heard it with choir, and I hope that you'll feel the same when you hear it now.
Thank you.
It's funny, I can't speak for everybody, but playing these, even though I'm playing right now, is making me miss playing more. I just love that. So we're going to switch gears a little bit because Hanukkah is starting tomorrow. So we want to play a little Hanukkah medley for you. Hope you recognize and enjoy them.
Thing we missed a lot of this year, not just playing together in general, but playing Beethoven, because this year is his 250th birthday, and that day happens to be next week on Wednesday, I believe.
Wednesday, right?
Good, Wednesday. From the Pathetique Sonata, this is the slow movement. birthday of Beethoven. And we also miss playing with choirs, too. David Wilcox has some excellent arrangements for choir and orchestra of Christmas carols. Unfortunately, there's only four of us, so we'll do our best. This is O Come All Ye Faithful, arranged by David Wilcox, fixed by yours truly, for the four of us.
Thank you all so much for watching and listening tonight. I don't think we've introduced ourselves, actually. My name is James Finnegan. I play the violin. Julie Booger also plays the violin, Andrea Weber on the cello, and Steve Heitlinger on the viola. So this next piece will just feature Julie and I. Many of you might know Mayanna Harvey, who's a wonderful violinist and teacher in the Philadelphia area, and she arranged this beautiful arrangement of the First Noel for two violins, so I hope you enjoy.
So if you're thinking that all we're going to play is holiday stuff and classical stuff, you're right. But this next one is going to be a little bit different for anybody who likes Mannheim Steamroller or Trans-Siberian Orchestra, you are in for a treat, because our next two come from those groups.
Thank you.
I do have one more that I don't really think needs an introduction, but I, again, want to thank everybody for joining us. I kind of, you know, wish you were here in person, but it's been really great for me. I didn't mention that I'm on the committee of PVMP, and it's really been great to see all the artists who are willing to share their art with everyone just on a volunteer basis, to play, to make music together, and to support other musicians through the Musicians Trust Fund, or the Relief Fund, which again I'm sure is posted if you feel like taking a look at that. So our last piece for you is called Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. You know, encores don't work quite as well without an audience, but we are hoping that you're clapping a lot at home, enjoying it. We do have one more piece. If you've ever been at a choir concert this time of year, you know what piece is next. Thank you. Thank you for joining us.